Hey, River Valley students, Major Pat Holland here in Quantico, Virginia, on a beautiful day. And I just want to say thank you very much for all your letters of appreciation, your thoughts, and your prayers in support of not only just myself and the United States Marines, but also all service members across our nation. We are very much appreciative of it, and we thank you very much.
I like for that for them to see that personal side of it, that it's not just someone on TV or someone that they read about in a book, that there's someone personally connected.
Last year we wrote letters to them to tell them that we thank them and for what they've done for us.
Yeah, and we invited some veterans to come and talk about what they've done for us.
My neighbor on my street, her son is in the military. And she asked me if our students could please make Christmas cards for the military serving in Afghanistan. And so we did. Our classes put together really cute cards. Again, words of encouragement, lots of positive feelings to send to them, words of faith. They were just adorable. And so I dropped them off at my neighbor's house and really didn't think much of them after that. Until right at the end of school last year, my neighbor and her son-in-law and his family showed up and gave me that gorgeous flag with such a wonderful handwritten note and a certificate that our kids had been honored by flying that flag over their post.
Well, I think as students in fifth and sixth grade, they begin their study of United States history very seriously in fifth grade. So I think you give them that background of how we became a country. And then by giving them that background, you take them into the present day and the fact that so many of the people over our history of the United States have served in the military and have made great impressions on the country and on people.
Like, we underappreciate them so much about, because like, they like risk their lives for us.
So I think we see our students further along, which is of course what you do when you have fifth and sixth graders. You hope that they'll remember what they learned here and use it as they get older and into adulthood.